Previously, guys, we figured out this shocking truth about Sayori. As we were playing Doki Doki Literature Club, Sayori opens up about herself and says she has depression. That's the reason she's always late for school and she always sleeps in. And then she says stuff like, why go to school? Sayori says, why eat? Why make friends? Why make other people put their energy and caring waste by having them spend it on me? Well, that's what it feels like. And that's why I just want to make everyone happy. So how anyone worrying about me? I'm in shock. In real life, I'm in shock. She's like, seriously, I just learned this. She's having depression? Dude, hey, you're like me, dude. You have depression, it's okay. You don't need to hide it. I can't even figure out your response. Seriously, how do you respond to that? How is it possible that Siri kept this from me the entire time that I've known her? Did she really want so badly for me just not to think about her? Why, Siri? Why is it that you never told me about this? It feels like you betrayed me as your friend. As if I knew you, I would have done everything I could to support you. It would have been so much that I could do. I would have tried a little bit harder to make you every day of your life better for you. That's why I'm your friend. All you have to do is tell me. You don't understand that all, Jose. Why do you think I didn't tell you? If I told you, you'd have wasted effort caring about me instead of doing important things. I don't want to be cared about. It's bittersweet when people try to care about me. It's nice sometimes. But I never get to get the chatter from my kitchen.
Came back.
Yeah, it feels nice sometimes, but it also feels like that's going wrong against my head. Ha ha ha. That's why I wanted so badly to make friends with everyone else. Helping everyone be happy together is the best thing for me, but I discovered something too. Seeing you make friends and closer with everyone in the club feels like a spirit going through my heart. So that's why I said the world just wants to torture me. Every passage, nothing but hurt. Ha ha ha. You're right that I don't understand. I don't understand your feelings at all, Sayori. I don't need to understand. Whatever it takes for me to help you stop hurting, that's what I'll do. No, Jose, there is nothing at all. One thing that could have helped is that everything would be like it always was. But I was selfish. I finally showed you a horrible person I am. Tears streaked down Sarah's face. I made you join the club because I was selfish. And I was punched by my heart, hurting me in a way I couldn't understand. When I came here, made you hurt too. I was just weak. I was selfish. That's all I am. That's why I want to accept these punishments. So I deserve every last one. Without thinking. Grabbed Sayori's shoulders. Then I pulled onto a tight embrace. Okay. Sorry. I don't care if you feel selfish. I feel really, really happy that you can just meet during the club. Seeing you every day makes it worthwhile, though. If I make friends with everyone else, that's just a bonus. But please don't underestimate how much I care about you. I want to have it anyways and way. Okay, Sayori isn't hugging me back. That's why my arms being wrapped around her. Sayori's arms spraying me in the head. She starts sobbing, it's my, you know, don't do this to me. Please don't do this. Today, I very barely managed to speak to change subs. I don't even know if I'm doing the right thing. But all I want for her to know is that I care. If you have to call yourself selfish, then you have to let me be selfish too. That was you, while you get a repression with this game. I mean, just in my everyday life. Let's just continue with the game. No matter what it takes, I'll figure out if I need to change. Make these friends go away. If there's anything you need me to do, then you better tell me. I'll be mad if you don't. I don't know. Can I see your friend? What's wrong with me? I don't know anything. It's all really strange. I don't understand all new mechanics with this. The only time that I'm not feeling anything, nothing, is when I'm feeling pain. But your hugs are so warm, and that's scary too. Sorry, that's me, go. And she does so. I let her go as well. Festival is tomorrow. Yeah. Sounds fun, right? Yeah. That's a life for me to spend it all with you. Yeah. That's what I want. I promise. I think it would be nice then. Yeah. Very wonderful, nice. If I could spend a whole day here, I would. All these days. This has to be the one where I have a whole plan. Maybe she can say, no, don't. Please don't. If you do that, then I really wouldn't forgive you, but it's all strange from you here to me at the house. At the very least, do you want to come along and help out? Or be one? My surprise, Sarah shakes her head. I'm sorry, I don't know. If that would be very good for me today. You understand, right? It's kind of hard for me to fully understand, but I'm drama artist. It's okay. Don't worry too much about it. See you tomorrow, okay? Alright, I'll look forward to it. I say goodbye to Sari and exit her house. On my way home, I found myself feeling uneasy. So free. You keep up. Thinking about it when you're about to come over too. Thanks to her, I shouldn't worry too much. I'm definitely gonna have a great time. Tomorrow, I should just focus on what's ahead of me. As I approach my house, I see something else that makes me feel a moment of power and fury. Thank goodness, you're a little early. I'm sorry, I wasn't home yet. Are you waiting a long time? No, I just got here. I started to get really nervous when no one answered the door. You could have texted me, but I know I would reassure you and her tomorrow on my way home. I suppose that's true. I didn't think of that. This should be common sense to do that the next time to address. Anyways, let's go inside. I see you brought a lot of stuff with you. That's right. And I didn't. And did you manage to find everything I need to buy as well? Yeah, pretty much. At least I hope I got everything right. I'm sure it will be fine. I can't wrap my finger around that freaky. I take yours to my room. The first thing is Jasmine's glance around to see, which makes me feel anxious. It's so clean! I cleaned it before you came over with them. It's very considerate of you to do. I know. Be really embarrassed for my room being messed by you in here. Well, I don't enjoy cleaning. I would have gladly helped you clean. That would be even more embarrassing. Wait, don't look in there. That's yours, Liz. She's in the process of going to spare time. I'm sorry. Oh, I think I saw this one. I'm just spacing out with friends first. And I go over here just with both of hands, finally, making sure she's keeping track of them. So, Should we get started? Yes. I might have a few things planned that I can help with. Decorations and atmospheric enhancements. Atmospheric enhancements? You know, mood lighting. Everyone with therapy candles. Oh wow. I didn't know you planned on taking it that far. Of course. I want to help uptake our guests to how I like this. I'll go manual this stuff for how to carry up food. Let's look for cakes again. I'm gonna try to make it like this one so that one stuff. That's right, it's easy to forget when it's an intense person. Intense? I guess that's the best way to put it. Is that a bad thing? No, not at all. Something I like about you, actually. Is that fun? It makes me feel relieved. I'm kinda happy. No need to be anxious. You can relax, Bubba. Relax. Could I buy some things for the exhibition? What's the name I'm doing the pool? Which are you, Prince? Oh yeah? Like what? Like, it's time for this video to end. I'm sorry guys, but it's just the video, and guys, I hope you like, comment, and subscribe, and ring that bell for notifications for other upcoming stuff, and also hope you enjoyed this, and bye! And thanks for all the support you've shown me. I'm not getting a lot of support, but for those of you who are supporting me, yeah, thanks a lot. And you can also support me on Twitter. Find me on Twitter over here today. Or Crouton Guy. 777. And yeah. Bye.